friendly international, but it's attracted a big crowd, and no wonder when you see the talent on show. If you can shine in this company, you're going to catch any manager's eye.
And I think, as you say, with this sort of crowd, Clive, the atmosphere in here today, I'm sure we're going to get a real game with a tempo to it.
Czech Republic who get the game started. This is Rosicki. Just seemed to lose his way there, not like he was being pressured. Emmanuel Aboué. Bamba. Didier Drogba. Oh, look at this for a chance! Penalty, is it? Yes! The referee was right on the spot! Made the breakthrough. It's 1-0. Cadlet. Thomas Rosicki. Lombarta. They're on the attack here. There's a nice ball. Put them under pressure there, but the defender managed to get it clear. Oh, he's in the clear. He's got away. There's something on there. The ball's got plenty of help. Worth an attempt. Ah, oh, disappointing attempt. Any goalkeeper worth his salt will deal with those. Boca. Bamba. Toure. That's brilliant. It coming. It's always looking for space, always looking for a pass. Looking to get at the defence here. He is a good passer. Big chance. Traisler off the upright. Possession. Well played. It was an apology for a challenge by the defender. He's got to do more. Can he get to it? Attack just broke down. Trying to find a way through. ball made left and right.
The defence is being pulled, having a go, why not? That's no problem for the keeper. Hoopschmann.
Lafarta.
There's a good ball in there too.
Defence stayed firm. Boca. Zokora. Touré.
Really good football.
Lafarta. Clear free kick, no arguments about that. May just merit a yellow card too.
Good ball. Always looking to get forward with the ball.
Will he find a man?
Firmly met.
Didn't strike that at all well. It was miles wide.
Well, the crowd's reaction says it all, Clive, because that's a poor effort, a waste.
Ball. Can he find the right cross? They look right to make a tackle, don't they? Schoolboy defending.
Didn't trouble the defence.
Rosicki. Hutschmann. Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that. Zokora. Always prompting and probing. Zokora.
Rip, he'll go for goal. Couldn't quite control the shot.
Well, no complaints for me for having a go from there, Clive, because you know, that's what it's all about. You've got to have a pop now and again.
Here. Big chance! Intelligent passing. Hoopschmann. It's a chance. Just broke up the attack. Hoopschmann. Jaroslav Plashil. Trying to build some pressure here. Can't pick a pass. Couldn't get through.
Drogba.
Yao Kouassi. Now, can he get through here? He's got away from his marker. No real problem there for the goalkeeper. Referee brings the first half to an end. It's now 1-0.
Well, they were dozy in the opening stage of that half and they conceded a goal. They've got to sharpen up at the start of the second half.
It's up to the manager to make the big decisions. He still wants something out of this match. He thinks this substitution can get it for him. Boca. Good touch. Pep.
Possession is everything in this game, and they're completely monopolising it at the moment.
Possession so important in this game, vital to keep the ball and control the game.
Yeah, but you can't afford to keep giving it away like that. You know, the manager's going to be furious. Sloppy passing.
Always danger when this man's on the ball. Using the ball well here. Hits the defender. Good defending. There's a man free.
Sorry for the goalkeeper, because it's a great first save, but his defenders weren't switched on. They were dead on their feet.
Picked up again. Scoreline's 2-0. Sivok. It's out of play. Sivok.
Good running off the ball. Cadlex.
Cut the ball out there. Oh, that's a shot!
Just headed on. Toure. Zakora.
Rosicki.
Gervinho. Toure. Zokora. Gone past him all too easily.
Not trying to try. They've got to see this through. Got to play through to the final whistle. That wasn't a good effort.
Look at the manager's reaction card. I think that says it all. He knows that's a let-off.
Yaya Toure.
Good use of the ball. Can they take advantage? Crossed in. I suppose you'd have to say the defender was well positioned. His hands now.
He does have support to his left. Lafata.
Using the ball well. Good anticipation by the defender.
Possession stats there for you? Always interested?
No, not always for me, Clive, I'm afraid. I'm far more concerned with how my team are doing.
Let's ask them a question. Can't find a way through.
Toure.
It's good attacking play, and he's trying a shot. Poor shot in the circumstances.
Done well to get himself into a good situation, but he's missed the target.
Zakora. Boca. Toure.
He's lost the defender.
Fair play to him. I thought he'd given it up for a moment, but he got his man in the end.
Everybody wrote him off there, Clive, but he managed to win it back.
Willie Cross couldn't get past him.
Zokora. Eboué. Saw the chance to release him, but didn't direct the pass as he wanted.
Tried to set something up. Nearly got through.
Defenders have got a problem here.
Who can he find?
The defences were almost breached there, but they somehow managed to come through unscathed.
Here's Rosicki.
Incisive pass.
Hübschmann.
What can they make of this?
The defender is the man on the ball.
And that's offside, what a shame.
He was in all kinds of space. Hübschmann.
Drogba. Are you a big fan of Didier Drogba?
I can't think of a tougher centre-forward to mark when he's about his business.
The referee blows the whistle for the last time, and that's that. The manager did say he was hoping to learn one or two things from this game. He's maybe learned that his team has still got a bit to find.
Well, they'll be delighted there were no points up for grabs today, because that was a poor performance.
Andy, thanks for all your insight. We'll no doubt see you again before too long. Bye-bye.
Billed as a friendly international. We'll see about that. There are a lot of very competitive footballers on the field today.
There certainly are, Clive, and I'm really looking forward to this one. It is an opportunity for those guys to really lay down a benchmark to the manager and show them what they can do and show them that they are capable of playing top-class international football.
Kick-off time then, much joy and pain ahead for somebody.
Bamba. Boca.
Sivok. Hübschmann.
Just see things around it.
Try the shot. Failed to hit the target.
Well, no complaints for me for having a go from there, Clive, because you know that's what it's all about. You've got to have a pop now and again.
Kolo Touré. Bamba. Touré.
Oh, that's clever.
Boca.
We're on the attack here. I do like to use the full width of the field. A long throw could spell danger here.
Boca.
Didn't strike that at all well. It was miles wide.
Well, that's awful. I sincerely hope his shooting improves as the game goes on.
Yaroslav Plashil. Now, can they make the most of possession?
Touré. Yaya Touré. Boka. Drogba.
He's a player who gets up so well, he's almost impossible to outjump.
And when he gets there, he throws himself at it.
Quick to see that and step in. It was an apology for a challenge by the defender. He's got to do more. He's got a chance. Put his head to the ball. Got to get over the ball there to keep it down.
You've got to try and shut everything off around you when you're trying to score goals.
Cut the ball out there.
Plashil.
There's a nice ball. Clear free kick, no arguments about that. May just merit a yellow card too. Chance to knock it in. They've committed men forward here. What a chance! It's a real chance! Goal! Ivory Coast score! Terrific finish, not a moment's hesitation. Chance, shot, in.
And the key to that, Clive, is getting himself in the right position to hit it first time.
He doesn't miss from there.
Back underway. Scoreline to 1-0. Hübschmidt. Trying to build some pressure. Hopeful. Oh, good save. Great reactions.
Ivory Coast have won themselves a corner.
Looking to shoot.
Fine stop. Made up the ground to get across to it.
And another corner. Keeper got to it, but he's still in play. Hübschmidt.
Well, just giving them the ball back. Throw in. Very loose.
Refs wait play on. Advantage. Ivory Coast in possession. Sokora.
Threatening. Chance here. Good defending.
Afata. Bamba. Boka.
Done well to seize upon the ball there. And they barely offered a challenge there. No resistance. It's Plashil. Hübschmidt. Rosicki. Always looking to get forward with the ball.
Gone past him all too easily. Defender's got to do better there.
Chose to score.
There's some pretty desperate defending going.
Traisler!
Got something in the way. What can they make of this?
He's got beyond the defence! And a blast! Extraordinary!
Spellbinding football. They're all in time with one another. Stunning goal.
Every now and again you score a goal of real beauty, and that was one of them.
Here we go again.
Scores 2-0. Kutschmann.
Cadlet. This is Rosicki. Lofbarter.
Here's Rosicki. The first half is over. The players head for the dressing rooms. Scores 2-0.
They got what was coming to them in that first half, I'm afraid. You simply cannot defend like that and win football matches.
I can't remember a team defending as poorly as a collective unit as this one.
Throw in.
Go for goal. They could have moved further in front if that had been more accurate.
I don't think there'll be too many complaints from the bench with that miss, Clive, because they know this guy's capable of scoring. He's already shown us today he can.
Toure.
Always prompting and probing.
Speculative effort, and it's against his body in the way.
That stopped it here, must have been offside.
Bamba.
Past the defender.
Show some guts there, left for dead initially. The final say, though.
Good lesson there for everybody. If at first you don't succeed, keep trying.
Manager's making a substitution here, hoping just to consolidate and close this game out. Ivory Coast have the ball, advantage play. Has a chance here.
Sighted goal, he's hit the bar!
We're in possession again. Lofbarter.
and able to keep hold of the ball.
Trying to pass the ball like that, if you don't look where you're passing it.
That's unnecessary. It's so frustrating for everybody when it breaks down like that.
Got to look after the ball better than that. Tries a shot. Oh, pick that out!
He's deserved that. For all he does for the whole team, the captain deserves his moment in the spotlight.
Hey, he organises, he motivates, and now he's scoring goals as well. He's got the lot, this man.
Only you can bottle that thing called confidence, Clive, because now they've got it. They look fabulous. They're in great form here.
They're building a nice lead. It's 3-0 now.
Hutchman.
Always looking to give the defenders something to think about.
Big chance.
Well struck.
Got in the top corner. I bet he knew the moment he struck that, that he was heading for the top corner. It was just the perfect connection.
Yeah, right up in the top corner, Clive. Goalkeeper's got no chance.
You cannot expect your goalkeeper to save them. It was so well placed.
And he thought there'd be goals. Scores 3-1.
Emmanuel Aboué. Touré.
Well done.
Can they take advantage? It's a very static defense.
Try the shot.
The roars have barely died down and the fans are celebrating again.
That's not good enough. That's just a lack of concentration.
It's a goal that's put the Czech Republic right back into this one. They're not beaten yet.
Touré. Eboué.
So important to keep possession.
Dear me, I don't think he looked where he was passing. It's so wasteful.
Looking to get at the defence here.
Worth an attempt. It's scored!
It's his second goal of the game. You'd think they know what to expect from him by now.
Clive, when this team knock the ball about in that fashion, they are brilliant to watch. This is as good a goal as you're going to see.
They're underway once more. That makes it 4-2. Sivok.
Hutchman.
Good running off the ball.
Bamba.
He is an intelligent defender.
Two goals in no time.
Oh, come on, this isn't a kid's game now. We've got to start waking up and smelling the danger when it's there.
Terrific finish, not a moment's hesitation. Chance, shot, in.
And the key to that, Clive, is getting himself in the right position to hit it first time.
Oh, that's a great finish, Clive. Once he put his forehead on that, it was always ending up in the back of the net.
Drogba. What do you make of Drogba as a player?
He's so powerful, Clive. So
trying his luck.
Oh, and the goalkeeper able to make the most straightforward of saves there.
So important to get the right ball in here.
Thomas Rosicki. That's that's what they need.
Got options to the right.
Delivers it in.
That cross has gone only to the defender.
Yes, nice ball.
Not a bad strike. Oh, how close was that?
That's unlucky. That's a good effort. That's just wide of the post.
This is Plashiel. So quickly.
Who is he looking for here?
Lafarta. Plashiel.
The latest in a succession of corner kicks.
Everyone in this team is looking to find space, looking for the ball.
Love.
No shortage of goals here today, then.
Well, so much for this being a friendly. It was fought like everything depended upon it. Nobody told the players there was...
It's what they call an international friendly, but there are full caps awarded and full commitment called for. It's still a big game, make no mistake about it.
Of course it is. All these international matches, you want to do yourself justice. You don't want to leave your best form in the dressing room. Get out there and show the manager exactly what you can do.
We seem to have been waiting ages for this one, but it's underway at last.
Sokora.
Bamba.
Sokora.
Toure.
Looking to get forward here. Need some luck from there.
Made the block.
Drogba.
Now, can they open them up? Caught in possession.
Good pass.
rather anxious clearance. Zokora.
Must be. Quite a goal. Routine save. Wasn't struck with any venom. Got a chance. Tries luck. Not accurate enough.
Well, that just gives the goalkeeper something to think about. He now knows that whenever this guy gets a chance, he'll have a shot.
Zokora.
Made sure he got to the ball first.
Kutschmann.
Looking for the through ball, but picked out a defender instead of a teammate.
Worked it well. Wouldn't let him pass.
Zokora.
Trying to pull them this way, then that.
Let's ask them a question.
Now, has he seen the men to his right?
On his head! It's there!
And he just smacked his header past the keeper.
You just knew instantly he left the ground, he was going to finish that with his head.
Much in this one, is there? But Czech Republic have a lead.
Zokora. Toure. Drogba.
Always date. Doesn't lack for confidence, does he? Off target.
Yeah, keep the ball in that scenario. Don't just give it away like that.
Cadlets.
They're on the ball again.
Good play.
Couldn't get past him. Now, can they make the most of possession?
Keeper can watch it go for a goal kick. Just headed on. Distributes the ball well.
On the ball.
Very alert.
Trying to build some pressure here. There's not much defending going on.
He's got a chance here!
It's a corner to Ivory Coast.
Having a crack, and he's equalised.
Just poses such an aerial threat. No one gets above him.
Now the opposition didn't need reminding that he's very strong in the air, this guy.
Match that makes it one goal each. Sibon.
Cadlets.
Looking to carry the attack to them here. Possibilities here. Nearly came to something.
Here's Rosicki.
Plenty of options. Passed on there.
Careless. They've lost it. They've got to get back now.
It looked good for a split second there, Clive, but some defending to do now.
Now, can he bring the men to his right in the play? This is Plaschil. Defender reacted quicker. He's got so much support. Chance here. Had a blast. Put himself in the way. Tremendous save. Goal! Ivory Coast score. Keeper was unlucky. Just couldn't hang on to the first attempt.
Well, I feel sorry for him, Clive, but it is a good finish from the striker.
Away we go again. Scores 2-1.
Cadlets.
Rosicki. Both teams trying to make progress down the flanks. Hoopsman. Defenders have got a problem here. Not easy to get through. Thomas Rosicki. Excellent ball.
Score is 2-1. Well, you've only got to look at the stats here, Clive, to realise how close these two teams are. Look at the ball possession. Very, very close. They both had opportunities, but it's very tight. Could go either way, this one.
Fizzles out, it's a goal kick.
Makes good use of the ball, doesn't he? Ball's got short of support. Now, speculative. The only danger was if it had taken a deflection or route. It certainly travelled far enough. Last year. Hutschmann. They need to be more careful with that pass.
That was just a lack of concentration. Didn't take any care over the pass.
Drogba.
Pushing forward here. What can he do here? He is an intelligent defender. So it'll be a throw.
As if either manager is altogether happy. Substitutes being prepared on both sides. Cadlet.
Stole the ball there.
Refs allowed Ivory Coast the advantage.
Didier Drogba
has options here. Real chance, tries a shot, instant hit.
Ivory Coast have won themselves a corner.
Flash shield.
Looking to get forward here.
Beating men at will, they don't have a clue how to stop him at the moment.
In trouble, the defence.
Yao Kouassi. Now they might get in here. Oh, can't get to him. Just see things around him.
It's a corner to Ivory Coast.
Possession stats there for you, always interested.
No, not always for me, Clive, I'm afraid. I'm far more concerned with how my team are doing.
They're in possession again. No need to stop play, they've still got the ball. What a chance! Trying to shot!
Earth is going through his mind. He must be barming.
No problem. That's two goals for him now. Just so difficult to keep quiet.
This, but the Czech Republic are in front.
Boca.
Clear free kick, no arguments about that. May just merit a yellow card too.
They're taking it quickly.
Got to look after the ball better than that. Ref's happy to let it go.
Ref deserves a lot of credit actually. He let it go initially, but there was no advantage, so he's given the free kick now.
Yes, no hesitation from the referee. A yellow card it is.
Normally so assured in the tackle, but he got that one horribly wrong. That's a yellow.
Boca. Drogba.
It's Bashir. Trying to build some pressure here. Thinks he should shoot. It's in.
The extra man worked to their benefit and cashed in with a goal.
Well, there should be a little bit more space out there now, and they really have made full use of that.
Goals were predicted for this one. Scoreline's 4-2.
Drogba.
He's got to be more accurate than that. Calls a foul.
He can
argue all he likes, but a yellow card is what he deserves.
Well, that's a correct decision from the referee. He's got that spot on with that yellow card.
Boca.
Went into a good position.
Not short of options here. Clean through. Here comes the cross. They were knocking at the door there, but they couldn't quite force a way in. Defence held out. Hubschmann. Oh, he's in the clear, he's gone away.
And many support. Look at that. Cadlet.
Hubschmann.
Yaya Toure.
Letting the ball do the work. Fancies his chances. Goal!
And we thought the sending off might be a turning point. Think again.
Yeah, what character this side have got, Clive. To score from there is brilliant.
Well, better late than never. Who knows, Clive? They might even go and get another now.
After that, the score is 4-3, but is there another twist in the... The referee blows the final whistle, and the scoreline at the end is 4-3.
Not an easy game to assess because the big decisions obviously had a huge bearing on the outcome. 11 against 11, it might have been a different story.
Yeah, it might have, I'm afraid, but the team with the most players there, they went on to win that, and they deservedly took the points.
It was an education watching this match with you today, Andy. We must do it again soon.